Well, here it is, the Smash Manor.
Okay, but doesn't it seem a little weird that the Master Hand wants us to meet in the treasure room?
Well, this is the last of Fighter until the DLC, so it makes sense that he'd want to make the event a bit special.
Okay.
Besides, Conquest is here to make sure that everything goes well and everything is safe.
As you were, citizens. As you were. I'm going to guard the gate.
Well, let's go.
Oh! Hey, watch it, plumber!
No, we don't want any trouble!
You're gonna ask for trouble when I'm done with you.
Hey, Roy, quiet! We're about to watch the inauguration.
It's said to be the last one until the DLC.
Just now occurred to me, but Shulk, if you're here, who's guarding the Smash Manor?
It's bizarre. Ever since Kuril got in, no one's bothered attacking the manor. And the only other suspicious party was Mr. Grizz, and I doubt he'd try and get in. Looks like things are-
Wow, how'd that even work?
I know, man. Let's just take him.
I'm really not feeling it.
I'm glad to see you all could make it.
Where's Lakitu?
Well, Lakitu had an important meeting, so...
Important meeting? Important meeting with who?
Well, he fell into a swamp. Well, my swamp, actually.
Swamp.
Oh, no! And it looks like...
You're all in my swamp.
The Benevolent One!
Banana Slammer!
What is he doing here?
I thought he was just a myth.
That's right. It's me, Shrek. And I'm here to say a few words.
You said your few words.
Alright, my little ogres, listen up. There's gonna be a few changes around here. Firstly, and most importantly, I'm gonna get to be a fighter. Something I always dreamed of. Being in a Super Smash Brothers game.
Well, beggars can't be choosers. Just look at poor Waluigi.
Put me down!
Number two, anyone who dares disagree with me will be turned into a spirit.
What?
Super Slam!
No!
No! Waluigi!
Donkey.
Waluigi. Waluigi? Speak to me, Waluigi! Speak to me!
I heard there was a tennis game. Bullied his shoes and powder came, but you don't really care for tennis, do you? It goes like this, the game's a match, and on his head he wore a patch. Inverted L, his name was Waluigi. Waluigi, 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 Waluigi.
Wario, is there a Smash Bros. In heaven?
Waluigi doesn't feel so good.
No! Waluigi! Waluigi! No! Waluigi! Why? Waluigi! Waluigi, I'll never forget you! No! No! Take me instead! No! It was so young! I'd stay out! Take me instead, you monster!
Oh, gladly. That's exactly what I'm gonna do. You see, if there's any character who's not a fighter, they're gonna be turned into a spirit.
Does that mean...
Yep.
Oh no.
Be there!
Well, it's been fun.
Fire!
I regret nothing!
But I had so much to live for! So many blue bombers to destroy!
Tell Kuril, Shovel Knight says farewell.
No! Come on, no! Okay, no! So many no! Players, I don't want to go!
Oh no!
I never cared for him.
How long is this gonna go on for?
Until I get the top spot in the tier list.
So by this logic, everyone's going to be destroyed.
That's right. Even characters who've never been in Smash Bros.
Hey?
Oh gosh, took me a while to find this place! I've been traveling across the galaxy far and wide.
Duckman! Mega Man.
Totally stellar to see ya!
Why, just the other day,
Hey, who are you?
This is my swamp.
Shrek, let him go! He didn't do anything wrong!
Yeah, look, I mean, you can go ahead and bruise us all you want, but leave the other guys out of it. They're not fighting.
It's an honor if they even show up.
Yeah, Shrek, let the guy go. Galaxy Man, no!
So what'll it be?
Are you gonna make Shrek a superstar?
Or are you just gonna let me walk all over you?
I guess we have no choice.
Wait a sec, where's King K. Rool?
Yeah, I don't see lizard lips anywhere.
Today is a wonderful day, my crew. I'm finally in Super Smash Brothers at long last.
Boss?
Yes?
I love your gloating as much as the next guy, but there's only two of us.
What? And where is the rest of my crew?
Well, that's easy. They went off to go watch a Pokken tournament.
Pokken did what now?
You heard me. A Pokken tournament. A tournament just for Pokemon, where they actually go and fight and do all that sort of fun stuff. Why are you rushing towards me? Ow!
Well, you didn't have to whack me like that, boss. Of all my minions, it had to be the two ignoramuses that always annoy me the most.
Oh. Hey, boss, look over there.
Hmm?
Gotten in yet.
Well, it's a little girl.
Actually, boss, that's an adult.
That's an adult?
Yep. Now, ooh, a bee.
Of course, easily distracted. Well, I may as well see what she wants. Oh, hello, Banjo-Kazooie. The waiting line's that way. Shh. You there, child.
Oh, hi. You must be fighter number 67. My name's Isabel, and I was the new fighter for Smash Brothers Ultimate.
Oh, that was very funny. Now tell me, who is the next fighter?
Well, me, but Incineroar was supposed to join at some point, and Ken was too, but he's at a fighting tournament right now. And the Belmonts have some vampire hunting business to take care of. Sir?
You? You're the fighter?
Yep, they want to put moi in Smash!
You're a puppy dog!
Well, yeah, but a lot of people really like me and they wanted me in Smash, so...
Have you at least gotten an inauguration?
I saw yours, actually. I was one of the three people who attended.
Hmm...
Hey, cheer up, mister. Mine hasn't even started yet.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Supposedly, mine didn't start yet because Incineroar was supposed to do his inauguration. If only I knew where he went. That's why I was looking for him. Would you like to come along with me?
Well, it sure beats standing here with those two buffoons. Let's go.
Hey, can we go too? I mean, we want to join the Smash Bros. Tournament, and maybe we can talk to Mario about it.
Well, why not? We of Rareware got to stick together, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Well, let's go.
So long, my Kremlings. Go steal the banana horde for me while I'm away.
Like we got a choice.
I suppose you weren't there to hear my story.
Nope.
About the whole 1999 thing?
Mm-mm.
About how I was struggling for...
There he is!
There who is?
Man, this day has been great. Just sitting back, relaxing, and thinking about absolutely nothing. Just a handful of titles under my belt, and that's all.
Hey, you turned out the lights!
Now, who are you?
Necrozma, with an important message from Mr. Mario.
Congratulations! You're joining Super Smash Bros. As fighter number...
69.
Go ahead and meet with me in the Smash Manor for your inauguration, and congratulations!
Yeah, baby, yeah! I'm in Smash!
Wait, what does that mean?
What does that mean?
Huh?
It's only the greatest thing in your whole entire life! You'll get fame, you'll get acknowledgement, you'll... Oh, where are my manners? I am King Karool.
Can I help you?
Oh, and I'm Isabel. We were actually looking for you so we can get our own inaugurations for Super Smash Brothers.
Well, if it's a fighting tournament, count me in! I would love to get into a fight
Huh? You have been chosen as fighter number 70, Paraplant.
Huh? Oh, no, scary prison man. That's actually Banjo-Kazooie.
My work here is done. Auf Wiedersehen. Farewell.
My mind has been blown.
Well, either way, now that we're all together, I'd say we can finally head to the manor.
An excellent idea.
Hold it!
Oh, what is it now?
Well, 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 look what the cat dragged in. No, really. I dragged you all over the ground last
minute. Can it? I don't care about that. I'm just livid that you got in Smash Bros. And not me.
Face it, Decidedote.
I'm better than you.
Hey, can we not resort to violence just yet? I mean, well, you know. I mean, you're in Smash, you're in Pokken. Just think of how Primarina feels. I'll never get into a fighting game.
Well, even if that's the case, I guarantee that none of you will ever make it inside.
What happened? Was it post-
Zip it! Every door in the manor has been locked by a barrier. Not sure what it is, but believe me, I tried to get in.
Look here, Owl Girl. No need to be so jealous about all this. We'll break in the mansion ourselves.
Owl Girl, huh? Prepare yourself for Sphere Shackle!
Yeah, fight!
Stop!
And what makes you think you can stop me?
Well, actually, I'm here to tell you about all the good things you've done.
She's attacking with kindness. But why?
Why you gotta do that? I was gonna throw down, too.
And that's why you're loved.
I've never heard anyone say that to me before. Thank you. But even if you want to, the doors are still sealed.
So?
So, first of all, I'd like to say, I'm sorry for getting angry at you.
What?
And second of all, if you want to find your way to the manor, try using the window. I'll get into Smash some other- On second thought, nope, Pokemon Tournament's fine with me. Nope, I'm out. Sorry, you're on your own. Bye!
What was that all about?
You need to save all your energy for when we go into the manor. And even though she wasn't the most requested, I felt like she needed a bit of love in her life.
That was actually beautiful. I'm sorry I ever doubted you.
But did you guys see that light? Thing was huge!
Boy!
Sip your lip, Colonel Kroll! What do you want?
I was gonna tell you, Shrek's taking over the manor. I saw him going in there. Watch out!
Shrek. The ogre!
Huh?
Everyone, I know who's in that manor. Why we can't get in? Shrek took it over. And now he's going to try and make Super Smash Brothers in his image. If we're going to break in, we must realize what enemy is. He's very powerful, but I guarantee we will be able to stop him. If we work together, that is. Are we in?
I'm in!
Yeah, me too. So am I!
What about the piranha plant?
Well, he says yes, but he can't really talk. To the manor! Yeah! Go!
Naughty team, I'm an expert at breaking into windows. One, two, face my golden gut! Well, we're inside.
Yeah, some landing.
Oh, I've never broken in before. Oh, I hope I did okay. Don't worry, window, I'll come back to you.
Well, we're here, but where's my inauguration?
Yeah, no one seems to be right now.
I must agree. When I was here, there were jubilant reactions to Woomy's inauguration.
Oh, it's Luigi!
The Pickle Man!
So what do you gotta say, Lean Green Bean?
I'm sorry, but you're not in Smash Bros.
What?!
Yes, Mr. Grinch says that Incineroar is not in the game, but Geno, Mach Rider, the Chorus Kids, Shadow, Isaac, and Banjo-Kazooie are. So congratulations, Banjo-Kazooie, you're in. Mr. King K. Rool, what a pleasure to see you.
Wait, who's the guy who just said all this?
Mr. Grinch.
Grinch. I know all about that guy.
You know the Grinch?
Yeah, I do. It's because of my great-great-grandpa telling a story, singing an insult carol about our friend Grinch.
Your grandpappy did an insult carol? Ooh, I'm honored.
And my grandpappy was Tony the Tiger.
No, please don't turn me. Please don't turn me. Please.
And what's stopping me from doing just that?
I don't want to go.
Maybe I'll make like Zangief and show.
Wait a minute.
Huh?
I think he's telling the truth.
He is? Oh man, but I wanted to smash somebody.
What's wrong?
It's not the Grinch. He's not the one who did this. It's Shrek. He got angry about not being in the Smash ballot despite getting most of the votes. And now he's out for vengeance against all of us. But now that you're here to help us, stop the ogre.
What are you doing in my house?
Luigi. Oh, be a good little ogre and show him the door, will ya?
No! I'm not gonna give in to these demands, Shrek. I'm not gonna run.
He thinks he's lost it.
I'm not gonna run away anymore. It's time for Luigi to be number
one. Luigi!
He He's gone.
Okay, so maybe he wasn't crazy.
This way! Let's go!
When did he become the leader?
It serves him right for being a traitor of Shrek!
You killed my brother! You son of a...
Let's go!
Gotcha!
You were always my favorite little donkey. But now to be Super Slam! And where's your precious hero now?
Boo Smash! Yeah, Shrek!
You know, what's stopping us from fighting him?
We were the best back in Melee, so why not try it again?
Try your luck!
Hurry up!
B-5-4-Fum, I'm not a giant, but you're super dumb!
Om nom 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 nom.
It's been fun flying with you, Fox.
You too, man. You too.
So this is how it's gonna end. We're all gonna die one by one?
Your mom's gonna die first.
Hey, look here! Turtle soup!
Eh?
Oh, crap!
It looks like the unmentionables are finally making their way here.
They're gonna enter my swamp!
Well, I personally hope they do, because you've been nothing but a big, poopy potato head.
It truly is unfortunate when a stick man can throw out a better insult than the pretty boy.
Donkey.
Scatter!
Wait a minute. This seems like a game of hide and seek.
Come here, little Smash Brothers. I'm gonna eat ya! Get in my belly! Come on!
We heard something.
This is seriously how the manor looks like, then? Consider me sad.
I for one adore this decor. It reminds me of when I was Baron K. Rulenstein, my oh-so-awesome alter ego.
Yeah, well, it's not getting me any closer to joining Smash.
Oh, you can wait a few minutes. I had to wait years.
Huh?
That is, years before I could get in.
But this is my time, and I'm not gonna let a giant ogre get in my way. Plant Boy, lead the way.
I'm just hoping everything goes well for us. We don't know what we're going up against.
This is definitely the room. Okay, now I want to have a super cool entrance when we enter, like, not so fast, Shrek. It's all ogre now. Okay, that's what I want to do. On the count of three, we'll do it.
Come out, my little fighters. I just want to eat ya.
That's all I want to do. I just want to eat ya.
Dude, that's like a pot. I gotta break it, man.
Don't you dare now.
Fine, dude.
If nobody comes out, I'm afraid I'm gonna have to rename it to Shrek Super Slam Ultimate.
Not today, Shrek!
Where are you? Show yourself!
Well, Shrek, your game just ended.
Hi! It's all ogre for you.
No! You stole my entrance and everything! Even the piranha plants showed up before me!
So this is who's sent to fight me, the king of Super Smash Brothers. A dog, a cat, a croc, and a plant. What is this, Super Smash Brothers or a dog fight?
We may not look good to you, Mr. Ogre, but to the eyes of the beholder, we are glorious.
Can you stop with the speech already?
Fine, I just wanted to be special.
Enough! It's time for the ultimate matchup. Shrek versus
the wee little babies.
That's where you're wrong!
Huh?
If you want one of us,
you gotta have the whole package!
So now you're not afraid to fight me. Wonder how that one happened.
Because everyone is here!
You're forgetting the power I possess. Go ahead and try me!
You asked for it, big guy!
Donker! Donker!
And slam! And slam! And slam!
Donker!
Ah!
Twerk, 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 twerk! Cool! Donker! Donker!
He doesn't even have a brain, why would he-
No! Hadouken!
Attack my servants!
Whoosh! This is for Waluigi!
Wow! I didn't think that many people cared about me.
It's not just you, Karul. It's everyone working together to stop the greater evil.
Donker!
No!
What was that?
Donker! Donker!
a piranha plant?
Now, how'd it feel like him getting smashed?
You should see the looks on your faces. Well, let me tell you something, boy. I've got my sources. Even if I don't seem like much, I know I can take down a greater force like this here ogre.
I've seen bigger chunks of corn in my crop.
Go in and try me, Sherlock. Too slow.
Oh!
Oh yeah. Not the lemons.
He could talk this whole time.
All right, cut it out. It's time I bring out the big guns!
What?
Aslak! I'm too young to die! Here, take Ludwig!
Wait, what?
Reflect!
Whoa! Huh? David is not ready for this one, man!
Where's that Kirby? I gotta find him!
My child! Not to worry! Papa's coming!
I've been in the corner this whole time, and I'm ready!
Now who's the master hand?
Not you!
Psst, 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 psst.
No! I can't let him take you! Come with me!
Don't worry, you're safe here. Wait until the battle's over, okay? I'll be fine. I want to make sure you're safe, though.
Alright, come get some!
No, me too, wait!
Whoa! I'm coming, little buddy!
I regret nothing.
Donkey! Donkey!
Alright, let's do it!
Muscle!
Donkey!
Bowser, you saved me.
Don't do it, Rosie. This is gonna hurt.
Biggies, they wouldn't attack me, because I'm the great.
All of you are just one in the same! Similar fighting styles! Similar movesets!
Donkey!
All of you are not more than little rubble under the construction of my empire!
Don't forget about me.
You are going to pay for that one! You horrible, rancid ogre!
Donkey! Donkey!
And you?
Oh!
Thank you.
Fire! 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 Fire!
Ew. That's not gonna faze me, little man! Nom, 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 nom.
Crawl gets to fight, I should too!
Alright, now would you like it if you hit your own people?
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Donkey!
Try this for a super slam. That's not gonna work on me.
Now you've crossed the line!
Oh, great!
Super Slakoten Gun! Remember me, Waluigi!
Yeah.
In that case,
I'll miss you, Brawl!
Get him, Petey!
Oh,
shit!
Darkus Lariat! Donkey! Donkey! Donkey!
Oh. Oh, I don't feel so well.
Now that was a fight.
Either way, glad we clobbered this ogre to the curb.
But what are we gonna do with him? Actually, I hadn't thought of that part yet.
Surprise!
Oh, well, that's just cheap!
Well, I'll miss you!
But we stopped you. How could...
You'll never be able to stop the ogre invasion. I've forever taken ogre to this here territory.
And I'll make sure that Smash from now on belongs to Shrek.
My son, it's all over for me. Find the answer, quick!
I love you, son.
That's every last fighter conquered. From Mario to Luigi to Donkey Kong to that fat crocodile guy to Kirk.
Uh-oh.
Oh no. Oh no. I forgot about Kirby!
That's it. I'ma find him.
Mom,
And so, little marshmallow, where do you think you're going?
Fire?
Yeah, I'm talking to you, little man. How'd you get past me radar?
Fire, 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 fire!
Look at you trying to talk back. How cute! It doesn't matter, though. Soon you're gonna be lunch to me. Get in my belly!
Oh, yeah.
What are you doing? Nice move. Now try one of these. Come here, little donkey. I'll make sure you're worth your while. Donkey! Oh, oy. What are you doing in my swamp? You're like a little alger kiss. Donkey. You're like a little onion, and ogres are like onions, not like kicks. All right, little donkey, what is it? Donkey! What are you doing? Oh, donkey, I'm not going down without a fight. I'll show you that I'm the greatest fighter in all of Super Smash Brothers. Gotcha, donkey! You wee little marshmallow, you're just a seed, and I'm an oak tree. Donkey! Donkey. Hold on a minute. I can still fight you. I'm gonna win. I was supposed to win the Smash Ballad.
Bye!
No, donkey, no! My swamp! Donkey, we could have been the best tag team. I'm free!
Hey, I'm alive! I'm alive! But how'd that happen? No!
Yes! Kirby! Firstly, let me just be the first to say thank you very much. Do you know what you've just done? You saved the entire Smash Universe. Thanks. Mario!
Luigi! Oh, I thought I lost you.
I thought I lost you too. Wario, you're alive!
I'm just thankful you're okay.
You me both, Rosalina. You me both.
Oh, why'd you revive me? I was having the best dream about a submarine sandwich with mayonnaise. But hey, I'm gonna be alive. Mega Man, you're here too!
Well, glad that's over.
Kirby! You did all right, Puffball.
I knew I was training a Star Warrior. You did fantastic.
I thought I was the Superstar Warrior.
Well, what happened?
But hey, glad to be out of that one.
We're saved!
Oh yeah, Ridley is back, baby! Woo!
Take Ludwig first, huh?
Waluigi, you're alive!
Hey, at least you broke my fall!
No one saw a thing.
Oh! Glad that's over with. I couldn't even feel my own feet!
Glad everyone's back.
Hey, what's happening to Shrek?
Ugh. It's all good for me! And no bonsai! Not in my form!
Goodbye and good rinse!
Wait, where's old Lizard Lips? That answers that.
My boy, you've done it! I'm so proud of you. You've done what I've always wanted to do, and then some.
Agreed. Without you, Kirby, none of us would even be standing. I'd still be in that ogre's stomach.
We wouldn't be here without you, Puffball.
Three cheers for Kirby, our hero to us all!